Oh, it's the same as the stripy one. They're all from H&M. Just got me.
Send it. A message, because we had a message from our mums.
Didn't I see it?
A lot. I love Marcus, Police. I love
Marcus, Sting. Can you remember when your song was on that when you lived?
Do you think I was really bad if you laugh?
No. But you're funny.
Yeah, I don't want you to make her upset with my laugh, but...
She's not.
But I found it funny.
I found it funny.
Yeah.
I laughed and I came back in again. And then C was washing up and didn't believe that it was curling out.
I think she will find funny tomorrow as well, don't you think so?
She's just being a DQ, Roddy.
I'll brush my teeth, then I come back.
Stinks in here,
Sophie.
See? I love the little scream that she gives out.
Ah!
Oh! Go on. Get to sleep.
Oh, you saw that, didn't you?
No, see you in the morning.
She said you could hardly see.
No more crying now. Your eyes will be like golf balls. Yeah. You need to sleep.
You look tired.
Yeah.
Sleep by the dog.
No, mate, me darling.
See you in the morning.
Good night.
Night. Send.
I'll tell you the riddle when I'm leaving.
No, because you have to do your goodbyes. You have to have the riddle.
Yeah, well.
See. I'll be gone before you. Tell me the riddle.
I'll tell you.
Will you tell me as I'm leaving?
Yeah.
You're right, Sophie. I'm still not letting you off about it, see?
Sophie?
See? Yeah. Shut up the fuck up.
Shut up the fuck up.
Shut up the fuck up.
Shut up
the fuck up.
Shut up.
Fuck up the shop.
Fuck up the shop.
Ha, take some out to see. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Maybe
I can't stop passing wind. Must have been that ball day yesterday.
Many, many things are wrong with you, Sophie.
Shut up the fuck up.
You shut up the fuck up.
You shut up the fuck up.
You fuck up the shut up.
You fuck up the shut up too.
Night.
Good night.
Hopefully tonight you can sleep and dream about Chris and not dream about me for a change.
Oh, see? See? Just because you dream about me all the time does not mean I dream about you. I do not dream about losers, so therefore I do not dream about you, see?
Shut up.
You shut the fuck up.
Fuck up the shut up.
You fuck up the shut up too. You go to sleep and dream about sorry.
Why do you have to get her involved all the fucking time?
Hey?
So why do you have to get her involved every fucking time?
You're the one dragging people in on this argument, mister. I'm just bringing sorry or Noreen in on it too. Because you're the one that had sex in the house with Noreen.
Did not fucking... Stop saying
you're
shit.
Said it. And you're the one that's secretly hoping for a hologram to come up today.
Hey, bah, I see.
Good night,
oh, you know.
Night, ladies.
See you in the morning.
See you in the morning.
No more laughs tomorrow, Lisa.
Not Marcus.
Night, night.
Me, Lisa. I promise I'll not laugh tomorrow.
I mean, the fucking day.
No, ever. Ever speak to me again, because I'll never speak
not
to you.
Not love.
Mm. Oh.
Hello, mate.
How rude. Saving the nasty. I'm going to the diary.
Oh, I'm on a toast again.
Just look put the nail in the garden.
What?
Put the nail in the garden.
Pardon, what?
There's a nail in the garden.
What nail?
There's a nail in the grass.
What nail?
A what?
A screw.
Ah, a screw.
And people are cutting themselves on
it. Yeah.
Look.
So I'm just looking I'm looking out for people's best interests.
Imagine if you were like this.
Do you know about it?
What do you mean? Imagine I am.
That would
I
be.
Start
do you want to get that healthy again like we were back in the beginning?
Why don't we go here and get all vegetables?
Yeah, I think we should get more.
I think do we'll exercises more every morning.
Meals for cereal.
Just
eat cereal.
What?
No, I think 10 bowls for 10 weeks.
Oh, thank you, David. I don't think I'll drink water.
Water. Just like.
I'm happy to see Jen and Peter.
Yeah, I bet you will, mate.
Yeah. You happy to see your friends?
Oh, absolutely, mate. Well, little man turned my friend.
Hmm.
Can't believe they played that song for me today, Charles.
See that all good, really. Deep down.
I remember the 7th of January, 2 days after, because I took 2 days to arrive. And...
Oh!
No, not at all. Then I was thinking about that day, and I was thinking today she here talking the show, you know. That made me so happy.
Yeah, mate, you want to be proud?
What? You understand?
Yeah, you want to be
because
proud?
Because she was... when I came the first time, I never imagined all this would happen. I would be here today, and she always received students.
Yeah.
Always students from other countries.
All right.
From always.
All right. Always.
Spoiled.
I fucking hate that. Do you know when you hate stuff like that?
Why?
If my dad couldn't make it, fair enough. If my best friend couldn't make it, fair enough. But then if...